Sponsored by Split Screen App, an amazing Mac app that will boost your Mac productivity to the next level. Many of the big companies and universities in the world using this Mac application for their professional work. This app will help you to organize your Mac app windows with keyboard shortcuts, so you don't need to mess up with all the drag and drop features that you used to do. With just a couple of shortcuts, you can save a ton of time. So, why wait? Click on the link in the description or download it directly from the Apple App Store. Hi, hope you all are doing well. So each and every day I take notes on my iPad and they get transferred directly from my iPad to my Mac via iCloud. And I copy those notes to Microsoft Word. And there is a weird glitch. I'm gonna show you that going into my screen. And if you use a Mac, be sure to let me know that do you also feel this kind of glitch, because each and every day I take so many notes because I have sponsorships to cover, I have my videos to cover, websites to cover, and a lot of things. I take so much notes on my iPad, and as I'm facing this issue for more than 8 or 9 months, I know how to fix them, but it's also a hassle. I'll show you that. All right, here I'm on my Mac screen, and here you can see the title of today's video. And here is a sample line of code that I have just written just for this sample video, and I want to copy this like 2 times, and I have Microsoft Word opened on this desktop. So if I copy this text, let me copy and let's create new document. Okay, let's go. And if I paste this here, wait, let me make it bigger. And if I paste here, you can see there will be a latency here. You can see the rolling. And here's the paste.
This is the editing me. So while I'm editing the video, I saw that this doesn't show the rolling here. But there is no rolling right now here on the video. So I have to record it with the camera. Let me show you a live example. Let's copy this text from here and let's paste it over here. Command V. And there you can see it is still not copying, and there is the rolling. And now it's pasted. So if it were much bigger text than this one, it could take like 2 to 3 minutes. The screen recorder didn't record this one. Let me show you the screen recording. Here you can see it is not showing the rolling. I think QuickTime is not doing the justice.
So here I found one fix. You have to select this text, whatever you want to copy, and after that go to the format, go to the font, show fonts. Here you can see the system font. It is Apple system font. Here you can see if I select the text, it is saying me that Apple system font. Here you can see the Apple system font UIF. Okay, what you have to do is change it to any text. Let me go with like Arial. Okay, that's fine. So now if I copy the text and paste the text over here, let me go and paste. You can see it is instant. Even if you have hundreds of line of words, it will be seamless. Here you can see I'm copying and pasting and it is seamless. Okay, so that was a simple fix I found, and I think it will also help you so much to boost up your performance, because when you have a bigger files than this one, like annotations, if you have so many annotation like that, dots, numbering, bulleting, things like that, then this gets much more messier than this one.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys really did, be sure to subscribe, be sure to press the bell icon to get notified for every video. Till then, stay safe. Goodbye.